bud. Too strange. I can hear that. Yep, sounded like it was here. His name is Dreamer? Be careful, mate. Damn, it's over here. Who's getting lasered over here? Oh, it's a squad. Nah, boss. See what I mean? They like spamming with the new gun. I mean with the scar. What are you talking about? What do you mean? Yes, sir.
I have no fucking stamina. Got him. I sniped the one on you, Nyx. First, I'm gonna change the password. I'm gonna block you, but if I block you, it's an accident, it's not on purpose.
He says no. He says no. He says no. Stop hitting. Tell, oh my fucking god, it's a fucking. Oh my god, Jack.
Lash volume that speaks volumes. Lash Blast Mascara from CoverGirl.
Okay, go ahead. I feel like this. Okay, okay. Just like this? Hey, what is going on, guys? Dynamo here. Today, guys, I am back with another video. And in today's video, guys, I have something very different. I've been doing on my channel. The first person to do this with my little brother. So today, guys, I hired a Fortnite coach for my little brother, Luke Mongo. So as you guys know, there's a lot of other businesses saying that I hired a Fortnite coach on Fiverr or whatever. But I hired Brecky. If you guys don't know who Brecky is, he's a great guy, and I used to make a lot.
lot of videos with him in the past, but now I feel like I have a lot of new subscribers and you guys don't really know him as much. So Breki is my cousin, guys. He actually is a very good Fortnite player. You guys can consider him a pro. He's a YouTuber. You guys watch his videos, you guys see how good he is. But today, Mini Mamba thinks he's better than him, guys, but we'll see. He's gonna try to train Mini Mamba, teach him how to build, and hopefully, I guess, carry us to a victory royale. I mean, we're gonna help him too, but still, he's a good player. He's better than all of us here, better than me, reacting to Mini Mamba. He's a very good player, guys. So let's see what Mini Mamba thinks about Breki. But before we do that, make sure you guys are down below, drop a like, hit that subscribe button, guys. We're on the way to 500,000 subscribers. Follow me on the next video down below, and I'll tell you guys back. Alright, guys, we are here in the lobby with Reaction, Mini Mamba, and Breki. He's Fortnite coach for Mini Mamba. Reaction. Stop doing that dance. Alright, so, Breki, you're pretty much considered a Fortnite pro now. And Mini Mamba, so I think quite a lot on the key on it. I love the
This guy's such cheap.
On the Fortnite cube, talking to a bunch of people about it, and I ended up talking to Ninja. And ladies and gentlemen, he revealed to me where the Fortnite cube is actually going, and it was where he thinks it's going. But I'll donate him another $10. I want to say, Tyler, where do you think it's going? Your tip has been processed. Here we go. What is he gonna say?
You all heard that, right, Bob?
Joined by a Fortnite pro right now. We're standing right next to the cube. What do you think is going to happen?
Alright, so I am pretty sure, like, I have 99% like clarity that it is actually going to be going to the big. And I have proof that I'm going to show you that in a little bit. What a good, like, analogy of what the cube could be like.
Has to say.
What do you think?
Lacey Link.
Get ready for a shot. Lacey Blinks. There you have it. Now, guys, for my last donation, my last $10, I'm going to say, why is it going Lacey Links? Why do you think it's going Lacey Links? And here we go. The final donation. There we have it.
Thank you.
flipping roof.
Coming over. Oh my god.
Well, I hit one for I either hit one for 21 or 211. I don't know.
that bitch, spammer. Are you sure there's no Phil's calling? Because I see. Yeah, no. Buddy. No, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna die, bro. What the fuck, Dave? What the fuck? There's no fucking way.
So this is 35% hydrogen peroxide. It's very dangerous stuff.
Okay.
What is in this little container right here is called potassium iodide. It is a catalyst.
Right.
A catalyst makes the reaction go faster. Right? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna mix these two together, and we're gonna make a reaction go really fast. I want you to do it like a little closer down here. Yeah, I don't want it to splash anywhere, right? We have two things here. We have liquid nitrogen, which is -321 degrees Fahrenheit. It's very cold. We have boiling hot water over here. Put this on.
That?
Oh yeah. Safety first. You're gonna try to get all of that hot water into this trash can.
Come on, Lucas. Well, it looks like she's a girl. It's a girl, I think. I think it's a girl that play. No, no, my God, please. Let me play. I'm not inviting them, but...
taking a look at is the trusty number 2. This was from season 3 battle pass, and if you didn't play back then, you're never going to be able to get this again. Now we're gonna have pickaxes that you can actually buy later on in the video, so if you do want a like clean pickaxe to use.
Not even like more than they married already. Why are they married, first of all? Thank you.
good start this year. So lots of people come on, and then you get people to come on. So if you win, you know how much you win?
I win $1 million.
Exactly.
But guess what?
Tell me.
Instead of getting $1 million,
yes.
Instead I would want $1 million. Spicy.
Honestly, I was sat watching the 6-year-old comedian, right? When I was six, all I could do was fart with my armpit. That's about it.
Different masks and stuff like that, which I personally think is really, really cool. Let me know what you guys think about it down in the comments below. And then the next thing we're going to take a look at here is actually some other free reward items that we've just found out today. So we already knew that we were going to be getting this free skin, essentially. But we didn't know it was going to be able to be customized. So now we know it's going to be able to be customized. And on top of that, you guys, we're going to be able to get a free backling and as well as with the glider. I'll put a screenshot of the backling right now. You guys can see it. This is called the Cuff Case Backling. And then on top of that, you guys, we have the free glider, which is going to be able to unlock, which is called Safe Cracker Glider. So we have three free items which will be able to be unlocked throughout this event. I think it's going to be a lot of excitement. I personally think this is going to be the best event in Fortnite. Let me know what you guys think about it. Comment down below, like, new event hype or just, you know, just get hyped down in the chat, because I really do think this event is going to be a load of fun. Let me know what you guys think about it down in the comments below. This is going to be like the first official event where we're actually going to be able to get like multiple free items. I personally think events need to happen like every couple weeks in Fortnite, and in each event we should be able to be given like free items like this. Exactly, you know, we're getting a free backling, a free skin that will be able to be customized in four different headgears, you could say. And then on top of that, we'll get a free glider. I personally think this is going to be a load of fun to actually achieve. You probably have to complete some simple challenges. I know there's going to be a new game mode, so I guarantee you it's going to be involving the new game mode, essentially. And I just think it's going to be a load of fun. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments below. I also want to show you guys the new pickaxe. Check this thing out. Like, tell me the new pickaxe is not the coolest thing out there right now. Like, the sound of it, like, it sounds just like a drum. Like, that is insanely cool. Like, I think the noise of it sounds amazing. I don't know, man. I think this is my favorite pickaxe as of right now. It's such a light pickaxe, too. It just feels really good as well. For anyone wondering, where did Fortnite confirm this?
Thank you.
Damn it, bro. Fuck you.
I said stream. I already see the roast in the comments. Like, ha ha ha. Stream, what an idiot. He's not streaming. This is a video. Ladies and gentlemen. Alright, we gotta find this last guy. If I just need some damage.
Also, if you guys want to learn how to get the free female galaxy skin, keep watching today's video. I'll have a full tutorial later on.
Change my hair green, and all of a sudden, people look at me. I was a devil.
What's up, guys? Hit the like button right now. Comment below that you guys have your notifications on. I'm only going to be helping those of you guys out who have my notifications on.
I see you different now.
And of course, if this video gets over 1,000 or 2,000 likes within the first, I guess, 2 to 3 hours, I'm going to go to the store today and tonight. I'm going to try finding some, like, 24-hour stores to do, just because I want to try helping as many people out with the galaxy skin. Obviously, though, I'm only going to help you guys out that have my notifications on, so it helps when you guys, like, see the video right away, you guys click the video, and you guys hit the like button, and then you guys comment below your actual name. Who was here first? Who, of course, was the first person to go click on the video, just because I know you guys have my notifications on, and then, yeah. So, anyways, if you guys want to learn more about, I guess, the galaxy skin, make sure you guys keep watching the video. Don't leave the video yet, like, just stay on the video. Section. Personally, I think that they both look really cool. Fortnite, of course, we know that Fortnite tries to keep everything balanced, whether they have a cool male skin. They try to come back with even a cooler female skin, keep everything balanced. Like, they want to keep everything gender neutral, which is so awesome. I'm really, 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 really supportive of that, obviously, because I think that there should be really cool male skins and really cool female skins, of course. And I think the only way possible for them to do that is to balance things out. And it'd be kind of weird in general if Fortnite doesn't come back with a really cool, like, female galaxy skin, like the Fortnite seems gameplay, of course. But you have to remember, kind of weird that they did the promotion only with the male skin for the Samsung phones. Personally, I don't think that's, like, really, like, Fortnite's thing, you know? I feel like there's probably going to be another way to get another really exclusive skin, because right now, I mean, can you guys argue? I mean, I guess you can argue in the comment section, but don't fight anyone. Please don't fight anyone. But firstly, I think that the Fortnite galaxy skin is by far the coolest skin out there right now. Also, the Skull Trooper skin is really cool. Obviously, there's the Gold Trooper skin, which is really cool, but I say the top three skins, of course, are the Skull Trooper, the Gold Trooper, and of course, the galaxy skin. People can, like, I guess, disagree, they can argue. Let me know what your top three skins are in the comment section. But regardless of the top three, in my personal opinion, I guess the top three
there's two males and one female. So it kind of makes me wonder if you're going to be making another really rare exclusive female skin. Fortnite Epic Games, if you guys are watching this video right now, please guys, I hope you guys can balance things out, of course. That'd be really awesome if you can make another really exclusive female galaxy skin. Obviously, we're playing with this one, but I think that, I mean, if you really wanted to make something really cool, I think the next skin, the next galaxy skin that would be released, of course, would be another female skin. That's just my own personal opinion, just on, like, the basis of what the trend is going on with Fortnite and what Fortnite is doing, of course. So, regardless, though, when you guys are looking at both of these skins, personally, I still think that both galaxy skins are really, really cool. Let me know, though, what you guys think is cooler. I like the galaxy skins. I like both of the galaxy skins. If I would choose one, yeah, you know, that'd be kind of a hard decision, guys. If you could only choose one galaxy skin, what would you guys choose? Because they both look pretty fantastic. So, anyways, if you guys want to learn exactly how to actually use female galaxy skin, if you guys know, you gotta run the possibility of giving your account.
He's following me. He really wants me. He actually wants me.
I have literally no problems at all deleting these videos, just because I know a lot of, like, developers don't like it when we showcase some early gameplay of some early skins. And if, of course, this is an issue you don't like it, then I'm showcasing the female galaxy skin, I would 100% understand, and I can 100% agree with you that, of course, you don't like it. So, like I said before, Epic Games, if you're watching this video, please, for the love of my channel and for everyone in the community, just contact me. Just send me a nice DM or just send me an email saying, hey, we'd appreciate it if you would remove this content. I mean, obviously, if you could contact me, that would be so awesome. Instead of you, like, going ahead and striking my channel, of course, because I've seen you guys strike some channels too. But appreciate it if you guys go ahead and just contact me very politely. I'd be more than happy to remove any content you guys don't like that I make. You know, I'm really open with that stuff. So, anyways, though, let's get into the small little brief tutorial here. So, if you guys still want me to make a tutorial, I mean, obviously, I kind of run the risk. You could run the risk of getting banned, too. But if you guys want me to make it upload my tutorial on my second channel, I'm not going to upload it on this channel just because it's for the safety of this channel. I'm going to upload it on my second channel. If you guys want to do that, make sure this video gets like over 10,000 likes. So there's actually some interest, you know, I don't want to do it if there's, like, no interest, of course. So make sure you guys hit the like button, make sure you guys are subscribed to this channel, as well as my second channel, and then say yes or no. Some of the basic things you guys do need, of course, if you guys actually know Fortnite.
He didn't even tell us. He's lying.
You need the red line skin.
Yeah, boss.
You're
going
ready?
Come on up, bitch.
Get the skin, of course. Get the, what is this called? The red line skin. Once you guys get the red line skin on Fortnite Season 5, you guys will be able to actually do this. So, basically, wait till you guys get the red line skin and then watch my other tutorial. But as I mentioned before, guys, make sure you guys have your notifications on so you guys do not miss a chance to get this skin, which is pretty so awesome. And make sure you guys are subscribed to my second channel so you guys do not miss the tutorial, the full tutorial that I will be releasing. So, anyways, though, I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If y'all did, make sure you guys are always, always up to date. You guys are subscribed. You guys have my notifications on. And go ahead and drop a like if you guys are very, very excited for the female galaxy skin.
Oh my god, I need this guy. Give me.
My channel. And yeah, have a great weekend, guys.
You fucking liar, fuck you, bitch. Here.
The fuck?
As a child, you would way come on. You let mine on my sleep when all the rain. Just a dream. We all don't turn away now. We are the boy that built the town. Screaming all the world away now. We are the boy that built. The labor of my love. We all don't turn away now. We are the warriors that build this town. We all don't turn away now. We are the warriors that build this. This guy actually sucks. comes here. Oh my god. This guy sucks. Oh my god. Come. My spirit never dies. Well, oh no. Take my throne away. The labor of my love, oh my love. We are the now. I don't want you to be this. We are don't turn away. So you have a driver. Catching my grenade and he didn't die, I would have been really mad because like he shot himself. What are you talking about? Anyone else? Yep, nope, no one else. Salty stream has been cleaned by me. Not the whole place, but some of it. And I don't know. We all don't turn away now. I might not do I have nothing. Damn. Find me. Leave me alone, please. Ah, no, 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 no. Yeah, I'm dead, bro. This guy's a legend. Oh! I don't know how this guy flipping sniped me. And it was a hunter rifle, by the way.
From real world influences.
Number 10, Hootenanny, Dumb and Dumber. Jim Carrey has always been known as a master of physical comedy, but we doubt that even he thought that his Hootenanny dance from 1994's Dumb and Dumber would still be referenced almost 25 years after the film's release. And yet, the Hootenanny has become one of the most frantic and hilarious dances in Fortnite. Hopefully more of Carrey's iconic moves will make it into the game someday. There is certainly plenty to choose from. Number 9, Jubilation, Seinfeld. Seinfeld may be a show about nothing, but it remains one of the most iconic sitcoms of all time. In the season 4 episode, The Wallet, Elaine finally returns from her vacation, prompting her and Jerry to greet each other with arms in the air and their feet dancing frantically. Yup, this was the birth of the Jubilation emote.
Oh yeah, he's gonna be spamming the noob. Noob, we have a noob now.
Job will occasionally mock people by doing an interesting, bizarre, and supposedly offensive chicken dance. Some of the other Blues family members have their own versions, but Job's iconic dance is the one that made it into Fortnite. Now you too can be inflammatory by purchasing the emote in the item shop. Number 6, Dance Moves, Scrubs. Fortnite has been making references and Easter eggs since its initial launch, and one of its first ones is in the default dance moves emote. If you're a fan of the television series...
What's up, guys? You guys good at this game? I'm so trash at this game. No, I'm kidding. I have everything. I'm just trying to be a dude. Yeah, that mic? Mic? Nope. No, oh, okay, I made the mic.
You drive, I don't wanna.
Soccer King! Mike, please say Mike. Someone has Mike these days, damn.
How come no one was at Tilts? I don't know. I mean, they killed a lot of people. They killed 6 people, I killed 1.
Stop, talk kid. What are you? Mr. Woody. Hello? Fine. Okay.
No, you say you fucking N-word too much. A hard R N word too, brother. Okay, launch my gun, guys. No, he ran away. Never mind. Go ahead.
Boom, 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 boom. He's just lacing everybody with that spar, bro.
Yeah, he's like a good. I'm fucking good. Push up.
Took a whole squad.
No, I just dropped it. I'm fucking mixed it. Can I get minis or no? It's a chaotic death wave. How did you get so good at the game? I got 3 kills one time with my friends that I stole. Wait, what? What? What?
He doesn't read my comment anymore because he's so mad with it. Can no scope someone? Oh my god, damn, mother! Fuck you, bitch. My fucking god.
I kill now.
Oh.
Can I get those things on there or no?
These kids.
Back that one, we're about to win this game. Answer that, bitch. I just do it. You won't. You won't answer that.
Thank you. Okay, better, 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 got 2 kills. Wait, how did I get 2 kills? What the fuck?
Again, immediately reacts and responds accordingly. Edits coming in from either side. Love the focus on this fight right now. More grenades being thrown. Cease deciding to play this low ground, falling on down as Erico continuing to listen, try to spot where Cease could be.
So on the top right corner, basically a wide angle shot of the engagement as it happens. The spectator jack this far are incredible.
Oh yeah,
absolutely. We're getting angles that we would have not got on the dock in the past. It's called this. But they cut over to Nashville versus Bizzle. Bizzle, oh, as I said before, very common to see him. What a big...
Oh, no.
I think we just need to keep grabbing on.
Boom, boom, boom.
Glad with the breeze freshness, neutralizes
they should be teammates.
With the irresistible scent of game. Be happy, it's glad.
Whee! Whee! Oh no, what the girl? In a while, teamers. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Make this a beautiful day. Tonight. I got the goal I need to go.
Welcome to the show. Thanks for joining us, Simon. You are about to hear.
He invited me.
No, I didn't. Shut the fuck up.
Yes, you did, Mr. Lucky Daddy.
Did he join again?
What's up, boy?
Leon, listen to this kid's voice, bro.
What do you mean, brother? Oh my god, call me little Jimmy.
What do you mean, brother?
You're doing a voice changer, aren't you? You're doing a voice changer. What do you mean, brother? His voice is so funny. What are you talking about? He has a voice changer. He has a voice changer, Hawaii.
But it's a voice changer.
It's a voice changer.
Do you have a voice changer too, Leon?
Yeah.
I'm a dog. What is a voice changer?
I'm little Jimmy. Jimmy.
What is a voice changer?
A voice changer? Oh, it's a thing. La. Hey, where you guys wanna go?
What is a voice changer?
A voice changer is something you can talk to a different boy, like a little kid or a little man.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
That's awesome.
Oh man, the...
Okay, I was choking there. I'm so sorry. Why did you jump, mister? Call me little Jimmy.
Rest in peace, Chapo. Now we have to try and get this win for him.
Yeah, we need to give him a win.
Leon. Chapo has no wins yet, so that's what me and TV are trying to do.
Okay.
Hawaii boy, tell Leo to stop it. He's bullying me.
He's not doing anything.
Yes, he is. He's imitating my voice.
Ow.
You're using a voice changer, I'm not though. So, come on. This guy's a voice changer. Stop that.
You need to stop bullying. It's not nice.
You're using a voice changer, my guy.
No, I'm not.
Oh, no.
Don't get mad.
Yes, karma.
I'm boy.
Hey, Mr. Johnny, call me little Jimmy, okay?
I'm glad you died.
Oh, what?
Hey, don't call me annoying. I'm Mr. Jimmy.
Nobody cares about you.
I'm Mr. Jimmy. Be quiet, Mr. Choppyhead.
No, shut up.
One more, can I still save you?
Call me little Jimmy, mister.
I'm
gonna call you daddy,
Titan, come save me.
I'm gonna get my mommy, and she will slap your mom. Okay, I'm getting my mommy. My mom is coming to your mom.
Titan, come here.
Who is talking trash about my son? Huh? Is it you? Who's talking trash about him, man? Yeah, you get him, TV. Yeah, you get him. No, Mr. Choppyhead.
No, leave me alone.
Oh no!
Brother.
Here, I'm gonna give it back to my friend. We're gonna talk about my friend. There we go. Okay, no. Damn it. Could you do a voice change?
You guys are
I don't
want to
play with you guys anymore.
You guys are
50-50? Guys, 50-50?
I'm not playing with Leo anymore.
Okay. No, please don't leave.
No, bye.
No, please, you're so funny.
No, TV, stay.
No. Hot boy.
What?
Wait, who's the one that had the voice changer? Who was it? Oh, was it TV?
What?
Stay, please. We need to get Chipo a win.
I don't want to play with Leo.
Alright, Leo, you need to chill out, bro.
Okay.
He's a bully.
I'm touching your name up. You're doing a stream or something like that. I'm going to your YouTube name.
Just leave it, Leo. Stop being a bully.
Yeah.
This kid's so funny. Okay, I'm searching him up.
Oh, Whoever was doing that, you need to chill out. There's some young dudes.
I'm sorry.
You need to chill out with that stuff, Holmes.
Okay, I knew what you were doing.
I'm sorry. Galaxy skin! Oh my god, this guy's probably so good.
I mean, one of my friends had the galaxy skin.
What place should we go?
Yoni yoni yoni, horny yoni dory. Horny yoni yoni.
Are you all that lost long did she said goodbye?
Also this guy.
Not the type of love. Oh, the type of love is yeah.
Wait, the kid that is talking right now, don't you have a YouTube name? I mean, don't you have a YouTube channel?
No.
Is a no, okay. Twitch channel.
I wish I did.
Oh, so yeah, Twitch channel. Talking.
Okay. No, okay. I don't Twitch anymore. I just haven't changed my name.
Boy, is this voice annoying you?
What?
No.
Sorry.
Yeah, don't
sometimes when we were at my uncle's house, a baby kid tried to get inside, we were kind of bugged since we were doing our own thing, basically.
Hey, kitty, come here, my kitty. Kitty.
Oh, hey. Help!
No! Mister, no! I'm coming! No! When I kill you.
No!
No, I'm on!
He's right there!
No! Knocked one! Oh, boy! Good for my country, boy!
Can Leon save us?
GG!
Save Hawaiian boy first. He's most important.
I want Hawaii to get me. I want Hawaii to pick me up.
How they
do it, boy!
I'm
not more mine. Up,
I want you to pick me up. I'm taking you. Wait.
Hey,
help me. Pick me up. This is not funny. I'm gonna leave. Okay.
My now.
Come here, boy.
Come here, boy. You're so a trap, boy. Get out of here, kid!
I'm not trying!
Oh, thank you! That's just what I needed! Oh, whoever did that, thank you! I needed this!
Kids, I got free bandages! Free bandages!
I already have them!
How dare you! Now it's time to die!
You guys, I have a rift to go!
Whoever just did that, thank you!
I have a rift to go! Where do you want to go?
Why, boy?
I have a rift to go. Where do you guys want to go?
Oh my god.
I want to go to California.
I live in California.
Oh, that's cool.
Guys, I'm coming right back. I need to do something, okay? I have to go do something.
So long as basically.
It's gonna take like a minute, okay? Okay.
Hawaii. You
better hurry up, boy.
Hawaii.
Alright, you can get into that car.
I found a med kit. Woohoo! Do. Wait, let's use the roof to go. Come, everybody come to me.
No, we gotta wait for what's his name? We gotta wait for Leon.
Oh, where is he?
He'll be back.
What is he doing?
I don't know, going potty or something.
Why do you say potty?
He's going poop or something.
Why do you say poop?
He's going to the bathroom. You're in the bathroom.
Why don't you just say he's going to the bathroom?
That's what you're saying.
Dude, this is really not my real voice. I'm 13 years old.
Anyone want a semi?
No, I guess I'll take one. You know my school, Park Elementary, sorry, did not say Alabama. My, the kids
Parkway
curse.
Elementary?
The kids, like, literally curse.
What?
The kids curse in my school.
Come here.
White
kids.
The white kids even say the M word.
Titan, come here.
Okay, guys, I'm back.
The white kids even say the M word.
Hey, don't say that word, so I don't beat the heck out of you, boy.
No, I'm really serious.
Titan, come here.
Say
I got minis. Right.
You do?
Okay, thank
you. I'm coming.
Okay, I'm coming.
Coming, Hawaii.
Give me the mini right now.
I have no place to go.
Hey, Mr. TY, I feel like you're making a video.
How can you sprint?
Alright, everybody come to me.
You're lucky.
See? Wait, where are we going? Whoa!
Oh!
Oh my god!
I am the one that's getting sniped. Everybody get ready to use the rifty go.
Oh, they're over there.
Leo, come here. Leo, come here.
What is it?
I'm not. Oh, I got him low. Oh, I got one low.
Where is it?
Come here.
Let's use the rifty go. Go.
Come here. Hawaii, come here. Hawaii.
What? Hi, Marie Hudson.
Hello. Go, tomato tempo. Tomato tempo, sir.
No, I'm rifting on him.
You mean tomato tempo?
No,
yes, I'm not going over there. I have no health.
Where are we going?
I have no health.
Just go to the white
boy. Why are you still over there?
So we're all basically going to be stranded.
Are you guys?
I'm over here. Wait, I have no health, guys.
Wow, that was the biggest. That was the biggest disaster in history. I'm not in history. The biggest disaster. Stupid.
Dude, we ripped it. Why were you not there with us? Oh, rest in peace. Yeah.
Oh.
Did you guys get him?
There's another guy.
Did you guys get him?
Where is he?
Oh, yeah, the guy! No one looted Tomato
Did he
Temple.
Leave? He left. Wow.
Ooh,
guys.
Who left? I have three kills. I killed him.
Got that big pop?
Guys! No one looted Tomato Temple.
Okay, we're on our way,
what a
dude.
Waste of a rift to go, dude. Many waste. Of...
I told you not yet.
So I got a sniper. So I got a separate hand cannon, the wood barrel shotgun, and a one that scope, which is really helpful. Yeah, I like this a little better.
Oh, one of the people I killed had a llama.
Really?
A llama? Yeah, I have 200 metal and 113 sniper ammo.
May I have the sniper ammo?
Can I get
some medium bullets? A medium bullet here.
Yeah, you should guys come to me because this is the next circle.
We burn. Yeah.
Hippo, stop moving.
You have some sniper ammo?
There.
Thank you. That's my boy. Crazy soccer ball.
There's guys on me.
Right on you guys?
There's guys outside of Tomato Town, I think. Hold up.
You mean Tomato Town?
Yeah.
Ooh, guess what I found, guys?
What?
Heavy sniper.
Cool.
I got one already.
Cool.
I need it.
I got 54 for it.
Did you already loot the house or no?
I know. I barely looted anything.
I'm gonna loot the house.
People are here. One person tried to snipe me, and then
that was the last. Well, this place has really changed.
I know, it's like, I think it's too big. I don't like it. It's too big.
Yay!
Wait, Chapo, how did you know it changed? You weren't playing.
I know, I saw it. Because I saw the video. Sorry about that shooting.
It didn't change, it didn't like hit a meteor.
And he's on me. I'll come to you.
Wait, someone's on you?
What are you doing, Chophead?
Not Chop Head.
Oh,
it's Chop. Call me
Chop Heaven. Okay, Chop Heaven. Okay.
Chop Head.
Don't bully him, Mr. Hawaii.
We're not. They're just laughing at what Leon's accidentally calling.
Papa.
Call me little Jimmy. Hey, if you guys don't call me little Jimmy, I'm gonna need to name the match.
Alright. Yeah, I like Jimmy. I'm gonna call you little Jimmy.
Call me little Jimmy.
Little.
What's up, little Jimmy?
Little Jimmy, come here. Jimmy, come here. I got many for you, little Jimmy.
Okay, I'm coming. So, wait. Oh no, come to me. I can't walk.
Little Jimmy, you need to learn how to run, bro.
Little Jimmy, come here.
I'm coming, come here.
Someone teach him how to run.
No! Hey, yo! Nah. Give those to Little Jimmy.
Yeah, this is Little Jimmy. Leon Oscar is Little Jimmy, Mr. I don't know. Little Jimmy is me. Little Jimmy is Leon Oscar, Mr. I'm destroying this I'm destroying this shopping
Are you serious?
At least knock someone 200 meters. Oh my god, people are using rift.
Are you guys fighting?
No.
No.
Oh, I thought you guys. I have a mech kit over here. Oh wait, never mind. I'm using it. Anyone want a scar though?
I need a scar. I'll take it.
My scar. Surprise job. Ooh, I'm going for the surprise job. My surprise job now.
Who wants a scar?
I need it.
Guys, yeah. We might win this game, guys.
Where are you guys?
Guys, I see people.
Wait, we need to get this surprise job.
Oh, I see two teams. Three teams, four teams.
Surprise job, come down here right now, Miss Johnny.
Guys, there's so many teams by me.
Guys, I need the surprise job, wait. If you guys die, not my fault. Please.
Oh.
Hey, what are you talking about?
You get this, I'll let you have the shield, deal?
Fine. Here.
So I should say this baby?
Give me it! Oh my god, you said
are you guys with me?
I'll never. So how should I shoot it at?
How can you not run?
I see the galaxy skin!
Follow me. Choppy. Choppy, follow me.
I'm trying to shoot, I'm stuck!
No, Choppy. Come on, my little one.
You mean Chipo?
Yes.
TV, you got someone rushing you.
What is that person?
I see the galaxy skin! He's over there!
Where are you guys?
I should get you!
I'm coming, don't worry, hot body! No!
No, leave me alone!
No!
Oh my
no!
Gosh.
Be careful about the galaxy skin.
Yeah, take care of that galaxy skin. He's good.
Keep going. Call you back, okay?
Did he go down? I think the galaxy died. The galaxy died.
Guys, we should get in the circle.
Yeah, let's go circle.
Go circle.
No, you guys, we're literally right to our right.
Where is he?
They're here.
Yeah.
Follow me, my dark ones. The only way we can win is by camping.
Really, camping?
Chipo, go with them. Oh my gosh, Chipo.
I'm in shock.
The galaxy skin is alive. Come, he's chasing
crawl to
you
me,
guys.
Crawl to me.
Behind you, Leo. Leo, behind you.
He's right behind you.
I got him.
Ellie. I'm dying!
I got the guy, you know!
Leon, help me! I'm dying!
Come down here! Come over here, stay still!
I'll keep the lookout.
I got the guy, hallboy.
Thank you.
Call me Izzy.
Okay, Izzy, I killed him. I trapped kill him. Who took my arm? You know.
On me.
Okay. Be careful.
He's rushing. Shoot him down.
He opened?
Oh, he shot it down.
It's too much lagging.
Well, there you go.
I can't see.
Aim.
Too much lag.
Aim. Thank you.
He's right there. I see the guy with me gun. Yeah.
Typo, you gotta help him.
I need heal up.
At least we play Star, that's good.
Yeah. I've left you down. I wanna see what's in the item shop. Fancy. Oh, what is this?
Oh.
Hey, you guys, I'm gonna get going, alright? I'm gonna play with my
other
friends.
Stop,
please don't. Capo, good luck, okay?
Don't go. TYV. Don't go.
No. I'm gonna play with my other friends.
No, stay here. Right now. Stay here right now.
No.
Stay
hey,
right
Chapo,
here.
Capo, good luck, okay? I hope they get you your first win.
Okay, I'm not doing it. If you're leaving, then I'm leaving. We'll play with you tomorrow, Chapo.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I wanna play with Chapo. I'm playing with him.
Yeah,
I'm playing with
Chapo. We'll play with you
alright, have fun,
okay?
Leon. Alright, bye.
Bye, guys.
Okay, here's my last words. Direct down, go.
Okay. You wanna play duels?
Sorry.
What? No! Hi.
Leon, oh my gosh, Leon.
What happened? Oh my god. Yeah, I wouldn't have to know. Ooh, do this again. Job well done. Did I get kicked out?
Hey guys.
You must stay. You must fall.
What's up, people? Let's go, people.
Don't check it out yet, okay?
Hey, people. Let's play game solo. Yeah, boy.
Where are you, you follow me?
Guys, well done. Hey, Leon.
Hey, I got you.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Before the video begins, I just want to say me and Gore are going to be live streaming all day today.
Person. Is this the 7-year-old one attitude or the big bro?
Hey guys. Hey guys, call me little Jimmy. I'm just 7 years old, okay? Where you guys wanna go? I've never had one in my life. I'm just 7 years old.
God.
Okay. How old are you guys? I'm only 7. I don't know how to say any bad words.
I'm 7.
No, I'm going here.
You be calling me.
Leon,
We both are the same age.
You are? How old are you guys?
Yeah, I'm 7.
I'm 7 too!
Oh, God, no, you!
We're all 7, oh my God! That's so cool! Oh my God, no! Behind me! Get down here! No! There's no way! Guys, help me! Help me! Guys! No! Guys, please! No! What are you guys doing? Oh my God, you guys stop!
You guys are hackers!
I don't know how good he is. Oh my God, he had the back of night. Okay, let's go. God. Hold on. Please let's try. I can 1v1. If I 1v1 him, I can beat him. It's trash. Hello? Oh my God, I'm so sorry they land with you. Let's go fatal. I'm so sorry. But let's go fatal. Fatal field, so I'm gonna whoop your butthole, boy. I just want to be friends. No, 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 no. They have to go like this. Please. No.
Up in the chat. Everybody hands up, guys.
Oh no, he's actually gonna kill me. Looking bad. Hey buddy, I got two people. I got two scores, bro. I'm gonna come to you. Come to me. Oh my god, I'm getting shot at, help me. I'm dead. Because of you. I'm so mad at you. I'm so mad at you for not coming. Okay, you don't get the scar anymore. I was gonna give you epic scar. But no, you don't want one anymore, okay? Yeah, I'm not gonna give you one. How about that? I am Papa Claus with the beer and the beer and the tear. Honey, money, honey, yonny, yonny, yonny. Honey, yonny, yonny. Honey, yonny, yonny. Honey, yonny, yonny. Honey, yonny, honey, yonny. Honey, yonny, yonny. Honey, yonny, 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 Merry Christmas Day. I'm coming. Dun 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 dun. This game.
don't talk anymore like we used to be. How I can I find your number? When your number hurts your head and my heart. And if you had a really hard night, why did we go? It's really coming in my heart. Let me turn. Skirt.
Time to find a boss. Gotta do some stuff. Oh no, 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 never. And know it's gonna be.
I'm coming, I'm coming, 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 coming. I'm coming, 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 coming. I'm coming, 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 coming.
Oh my god, the cube moved.
Yep, guess what? The cube's going to the towers. I'm coming, don't worry. Oh my god, we made it! Yes! Oh no! I'm not gonna use the rift! No! Go to the rift right now! Let's get this dude! Woo! No! He used the rift! Damn it! Oh my god, he's coming! He's going over here. Let's go get him. He's going this way. He's right here. He's right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Oh my god. What the fuck? No, he hacked. I'm so sorry. Yeah, he's hacking. He's hacking. They're getting our shot. Yep, they're hackers.
How? I didn't even touch them. Yep, they're hackers.
Oh, I have no friends in the game. Why don't we put this game into my...
No, what? No, oh, that guy's so funny, but.
Name it. Oh, I know. Damn, he's so fucking funny. No, no, come on. Come on. Oh, what? I know that. Oh, you know the other kid that has no win? They're playing, playground together. Oh my god, they're so. Wow. Like, Mr. White Man. Hello? Evan. Evan, Evan, Evan. DJ, hello, Mr. T boy, Mr. T, can you tell him to go party, Chad?
Mr. T,
Mr. T, tell him now, or I'm gonna eat your ass. Right now. Okay, I'm eating your ass. Yum, 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 yum. Oh my god. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello?
What's up? How old are you guys? I'm only 7.
I'm 14.
Oh wow,
I'm
you guys are old. I'm only 7.
I'm 14.
Oh, I'm only 7. Well, you got friends?
Nope.
Oh. Okay, let's go tilt the towers.
Yeah. That's all I tilted, I guess.
Are you guys good? Do you guys have any wind?
Any what?
Any wind?
Yeah.
How many wind do you have?
I don't know.
Oh, do you have too much?
I don't check my stats.
Have you ever won?
Yeah, I have. Plenty of times.
Plenty of times. What about the other dude? Hello?
Oh, yeah. What's up?
You guys have the Skull Trooper?
I don't.
Oh. You guys have the Galaxy? Why are you guys going to my team, please?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Do you think I'm good? Do you guys think I'm good?
Oh, I haven't seen you play.
But what do you think about me? Do you think I'm good?
I don't know.
Hey, give me my score back. Yeah. No, give me that try back. No, give me that mini. You're so mean. Hey, give me that fire cozy. Hey, I'm leaving the matchbox.
Chill.
Give me it. Haha, took all your guns. How about that? Ha ha. You suck, you suck. Haha, good, you get, haha. You suck, you suck. Hey, you break it all you want.
You guys nope. Good or? You guys good or?
Yeah, I'm good. Oh wow, I hate you. Where are you?
Clock tower.
Clock tower, okay. Can you teach me how to be a pro? Because I'm actually a noob.
Seriously?
Yeah. Like, I'm not that good. I have skins because I have money, but, like, I'm not good. Can you teach me how to, like, get better?
I can try.
You can try, okay. So, what's the first lesson?
I don't know.
But you said you were gonna try.
Like, I'm not here to be a teacher.
Aww. Wait, where are you right now?
Clock tower.
Clock? Like on top?
No, I'm at pawn shop, actually.
Pawn shop? What's that?
It's in Tilted.
Pawn shop. Ah, la, 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 la. Wait, really?
This...
Wait, can I kill you?
No.
What should I do?
Alright, wait. What kind of building setup do you use?
I use Builder Pro.
Builder Pro? Alright.
Come here, Master. I'm gonna call you Master. Ah. Master. So what's the first lesson after you, Master?
Max out your materials.
Okay. Well, I already have maxed everything. What do I do next, Master? Here, come here. Come here, I need to show you something. I will obey. Oh no! Get him! I'm in his team. I go to your team. I got a serp for you. No!
What?
No!
Don't let him get my stuff.
Okay, let me just get your stuff. Okay, he's going for your stuff.
No! Don't get my stuff. Just stay with him.
Yeah, I got your stuff. I'm gonna give you stuff here. I'm gonna go to your. He's gonna follow me. Here, follow. Go. Here. I'm gonna go to your team. Wait. Hello?
I'm team two.
Okay, team two. You mean team three?
No, team two.
Ah.
Okay. Did you get my stuff?
Yeah, it's over here. Come to me. Yeah. It's coming to the, don't get all of it because some of it's mine. Yeah, it's in that box. Don't get all of it. Here, just drop me some of mine. I got you. Here, I'm gonna get down. Tell me how to show me how to like build fast.
Build fast? I can't help.
What can you help me with? Wait, can you give me ammo for my AR?
Yeah. Question. Where's my shotgun ammo?
Shotgun ammo? Wait, what? You don't have it?
No.
Oh, I think
the guy probably took it.
Yeah, I didn't get all you do. Wait, can you give me, that ammo? Ooh,
here. How's that? Get that slurp juice.
Okay, so what are you gonna teach me for today?
Let's kill this guy first so he can give us all our loot.
Okay. He didn't deal with the tower somewhere. Oh, I see him. He's back where you died. Straight over here. He's using my launch pad? Oh, he has your heavy shotgun. Okay. Ah! Oh no, yeah.
Got him.
Okay, can I have some of those shells?
Yeah, I got you.
Okay, now can you teach me how to do anything?
I can't teach you, you know? Can't, like.
Then what can you do?
Like, I could play with you, but, like, I don't know how to teach somebody. Basically.
Yeah, he's coming back, I think.
Right,
here, can I have some limo and,
yeah, wait.
Oh, no. Oh, good job. Can I have,
right, come.
Okay, here, pass me.
Come over here.
Okay, I'm coming. Hubble Bay. I can't promise. Thank you. Can I have that ammo too?
There you go. Oh, light ammo you said?
Yeah. Thank you. Okay, so what? Okay. Here. Let me see you build.
I already have enough mats. Wait.
Okay, here. Let me show you how to I build. I build like, oh, look at shot at. Where is this dude?
I don't know, I don't see him.
Okay, I'm gonna show you how I build.
Here.
I don't build so fast.
Yeah, me neither. I say I'm decent.
He's shooting at me.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh, he's shooting. I'm coming, don't worry. Be careful. Done. I'm dead. I have one health. Oh, that's okay. Yeah, I'm dead. Master, I got him, Master.
Nice. Just call me Arturo.
Okay,
you don't have
to come, Master. Oh, check it. Master, I will give you, Article. Come here.
No,
hey.
No, you can have it.
No.
You can have it. It's all yours.
You're better than me. Not gonna think it. Oh, fine, I drink it. I think I hear the person. Oh no, I hear him. part of. I think he's up there. Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Okay, let me show you how to I build. This is how I build. Look. Are you watching?
Yeah. Go.
Oh no.
He's right there.
Oh, got him. Nice. Oh, check deck for you over here.
Now okay, you got it.
No. I already have max too. Okay. This is how I build.
Wait. Let me get this llama real quick.
Okay. Are you ready?
Wait. Alright, go.
Okay. I'm gonna go fat.
You build your stuff like to have extra.
Yeah.
What's it called?
Yeah, do this. Look. And then I do it in bad way.
Yeah.
Oh no! Where is he? What the heck?
He's in the mountain.
On the mountain, okay. Oh, I see him. Damn, he's how you swim along. Let me hit. Oh my god, he's a good aimer. He's gonna hit that. Is he? No, he's not. I'm coming for him. Ah! Oh my god. Oh, he's going for the rift.
He's gonna take the rift. Oh, what a piece.
Where is he going? Oh, he's going to the lake.
He's going where?
Yeah, he's on the list. You tagged him?
Yeah, I got him once.
Okay, let's up. Yeah, he's on the list. Do you have a launch pad?
Nope, but I got these. Oh shit.
No.
You got any rockets I can have?
Rockets? No.
Wait, where did he go? Did he go...
Loot Lake? The factories? Loot Lake, I think? Or he went to Dockerfield.
He probably went Pleasant.
Yeah. A boogie down. No. I got impulses.
Oh shit. I need
Yeah, he's not here.
Yeah, he probably went Pleasant. Okay, probably he's right there.
But I'm gonna go to. No, he's here.
I'm gonna try to heal up.
Okay. Oh no, he's right there. Oh, no. Care if he has a trap down. Oh no, I'm going down. I'm dead. Oh my god. Ah! Dying. For my loot. Was he even on mic?
I don't think so.
Hey.
Give me that loot, boy.
At some point, he's gonna rage quit and leave.
Yeah.
Yeah, Pilip.
Really?
Yep.
Okay. You want a 1v1?
Sure. Can you one can you add me after this?
Sure.
And then we can play duos if you want to.
I'm actually trying to like practice, you know.
No, I'm okay. Here, are you ready?
Oh wait, wait, let me change teams.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, he did leave. What a pussy. Let me get my stuff real quick and then
I'll what'd you say?
Let me get my stuff and then I'll 1v1.
Oh, okay. No, I was talking to my brother.
Wait, let me get it on. Let me get it on.
Okay.
Wait. Alright.
Where are we going?
I'm gonna go tilted.
Go tilted, okay. So where do you wanna go in tilted?
You ready?
Yeah.
Alright, go over there. You wanna build battle or just battle?
Build battle.
Alright, come on here. Oh wait, let me, do you have shields?
No.
Alright, max out your shields first.
No, never mind, I have shield, I have 50 shield.
Oh, I say max it out. Wait, let me max out my stuff.
No. No hitting in this contest.
Yeah.
Wait, how many shields do you have?
100.
Oh, I have 50. I need a big ball.
Oh, there's a slip just over here.
Yeah.
Alright, drink it. Let's just wait a little bit. So, like.
Wait, are we gonna fight?
Yeah, just wait for the. For you to be at. Full shield. Are you already full shield or?
No. I'm helping. Okay, there we go. I'm max shield.
No shooting down structures.
Uh-huh.
And that's all, I guess.
Okay. What does the winner win?
Nothing, I guess. Just like. Alright, we're in 1, 2, and 3. Oh shit!
Did you fall down?
Kind of. What the?
What the heck? I'm gonna box you in. Come here, boy! Oh, you're so good.
Ah, shit.
Here, stay up there. No,
I'm actually gonna go down.
No, don't go down. How'd you kill me?
Drum gun.
I got too low. But did I get you low?
What?
Did I get too low?
No. I'm at 65, 65 shields.
Okay, let's do it again. Let me just do this.
Check if I can find this.
Here, how many shields do you have?
65.
Okay, come, here, I'm coming to you. Okay, where are you?
I actually have 4 shields.
full shield. Okay, let me pickaxe you 5 times. So we both can have the same shield. Okay, where are you?
I have full shield.
I know, I have 50 shield. So let me just pickaxe you. Here. What? Okay. Tell me when to stop. When it hits 50.
There. Alright, let's get rid of these.
Yep.
Get rid of that, Watson. Alright, there we go. Alright, wait.
And... 10.
Oh, wait.
Okay. Right. This time I'm gonna beat you. Me.
Alright. 1, 2. And 3. Chip. Oh my god. Dang, you're actually a pretty good builder.
Ah, thank you.
Oh, I fell, shit.
You want me to stay up here? Let's go get your loot and come back here.
You could drop the
what?
Drop the structure.
Okay. There we go. It's going down.
I'm usually at a high system.
Oh. Okay, here, wait, you wanna do no shield?
Sure.
Okay, I'm coming to you. Pickaxe me 5 times. Where are you?
Going. Alright, right here.
Okay, pickaxe me 5 times. Stop. Okay, there we go.
Alright.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Wait. Count of 3. 1.
Wait. Okay, I'm coming.
Close my fucking door. Alright, wait. Alright, in 1, 2, and 3.
Ooh.
I always get stuck here.
Wow, you build high.
Yeah, what's my sensitivity?
Okay. Oh my god!
Where are you?
Oh. I'm down here. Wait, Oscar, are you talking to that YouTuber?
What?
Oh, tell him that I said you're trash. Oh my god, we're maxed out.
Oh, we're maxed out. Yeah.
Oh my god, no. Please, no, do this. No! A glitch! I swear to my life.
I come
right back.
Some of your food. Some of your loot.
Wait, Oscar, is he playing with his friends now? Can you tell him that I can have one for you, man? I give you my mic?
No.
Wait. Hello?
Hello? Oh my god, you're so dumb. Because I can beat him. I got the confidence. Here, I'll put the default thing on. Did he say yes? Oscar. Hey, Oscar. Wait, does he want to play? What, Oscar, does he want to 1v1? Oscar. 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 Wait, does he want to 1v1 me? Oh, he sucks. Okay, he doesn't want to 1v1 me. He's scared, okay. He sucks. You guys know, I know he's so